Hello everyone, just an update on this video from earlier this week. The game warden, Officer Jade here in Fairfield County, she got back with me yesterday and confirmed that this is indeed a case of EHD, which is not CWD. So that is the good news. So just putting that out there to those of you who were concerned, who were just as concerned as I was, and just kind of just hushing up this whole CWD thing. But to the rest of you, I hope you all have a great season. God bless.